taking the hotel.
I've been telling you, you'll make a good commander.
Hola.
Hola. Bring it in.
Don't be shy. I don't...
There's these farmers in Sombreado Gorge. They're super fans of La Moral. Actually, they're super fans of me. They were part of my fan club when I was on the national team. They tipped us off to this special convoy that always rolls through Shao Pass. We put together a smash-and-grab attack plan, and I told my super fans to sit tight until they hear the word knuckleball. Nobody knows what this fancy combo is carrying, but we know it's valuable. Benitez always slams it with crazy security. 100 soldados. Danny, we need you to hit the convoy. I'm sure you can handle this all by yourself. But if you want some help, my people are pumped and ready to go. I'll keep tabs on the convoy and let you know when it's near the pass. Don't know about you, but I fucking love hearing convoys.
That's wrong.
It's like this.
Hi there.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
That's right.
Here's your wheels. Got here as fast as I could.
Say the word knuckleball. What's that remind you of?
Setting up an ambush at the pass. Fucking up the convoy. Taking whatever they're carrying. I'm fighting with Honron.
Carajo. You're ready.
I have been waiting to get the go-ahead for months. Vámonos, guerrilla.
I've been waiting to use my rocket launcher.
RPG is locked and loaded.
Grabbing a ride.
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just how I like it.
Thanks a lot. Moral needs you down at the pass. Knuckleball.
Aron's plan is a go? Fuck yeah!
I'll get my mortar.
Mortar time, compay!
Go. That's it. You're okay. Yeah.
You look important.
Drop the coconuts. Knuckleball is a go.
Bingo. I thought this day would never come.
We need to piss off Benitez and spread out her forces.
Music to my ears, guerrilla. See you at the pass.
I'll bring the road spikes.
Perfecto. We get to use them.
open. Jackpot.
Hola, guerrillera.
This is going to help un montón.
Nice one, Dani. Admiral Benitez is pissed off and has her troops working double shifts all across El Este.
Sounds like we have her right where we want her.
Meet me at El Agujero. I want to go over my attack plan. I heard you hit that convoy.
Sí. And Ron's heading your way with the cash.
Good job, Dani. Any battle we get will go a long way in this fight. Admiral Benitez has increased patrols now. So watch the roads.
Okay. Go! Hope you guerrillas stay.
This one taking the hotel.
I've been telling you.
Todo bien por aquí.
Hurry up.
Would you have a backup plan if the ancianos can't fight?
Thanks to you, Benitez's defenses are spread out all across El Este. Now's the perfect time to attack her headquarters. The problem is, we don't know how many soldados are there. So, here's what we're going to do. You, La Moral, the Ancianos, and that tank are going to quietly get on the island. We use that rusty tank to punch holes in the fort, then keep shooting until Benitez is dead. She probably planned for a lot of attack scenarios, but I'm sure pontooning a tank to her island wasn't one of them. Rendezvous with El Tigre at the place I marked on your map.
Hello.
De vuelta.
Just glad you made it out alive.
Libertad, la moral.
I need a ride.
Keys are in the ignition. Don't wreck this one, okay?
Thank you.
Castillo won't be so lucky.
My baby Tigre. A big battle is on the horizon.
I'm just happy everyone is getting along.
You did this. Back in 67, it was Santos who could bring the people together. Today, you have that magic.
So, I'm Santos?
No. You are me, the Fist. Now, before every mission, I find that if I imagine myself accomplishing it, I will accomplish it.
There. I just imagined us destroying the Navy. We doing this?
You kids today. You're so fast with everything. Take in this moment. The world will change in a couple of hours.
Attack!
Looks like this way's blocked. I'm gonna go for Benitez.
Do it! We'll find another way in and connect with you as soon as we can!
A guerrilla has made it inside! Find them! Kill them! If you're not dealing with a guerrilla inside, then you're killing guerrillas outside! And I will deliver your corpses to Presidente Castillo myself.
Release the poison!
This will all be over soon!
Easily, Benitez.
Hey, baby tigre, you still there?
Si. Seems to be fucking death around every corner here.
Then make sure you're on the other side of those corners.
Claro, el tigre. How do I open the door? Benitez went in.
Thank you.
Benitez.
Ojo por ojo.
¡Viva la moral!
Couldn't have done this without you, Danny.
That's not a smart move.
You should cut her down.
Why? It's what that bitch deserves.
You killed a soldier. Good for you. Except the thing about soldiers is there's always more of them.
Sí, mama. Same mistakes, new faces.
You're just bitter because your revolution came and went and all you got was a fucking mountain.
Enjoy your trophy.
Benitez is private stash. Huh? Salud.
Enough with the pics.
Victor y Danny.
I thought I was Bebe Tigre.
Nah. Danny Roja will be bigger than El Tigre. You know why? Because your war will fucking end. Viva la moral!
Sí, viva la moral!
There's something about third world prisons. They make me hard.
As you can see, Mr. McKay, everything is under control.
Good old shakedown. I love it. Did they do it? Who the fuck cares?
The Admiral is a lamb. She did not have the stomach needed to deal with the terroristas. I would like you to consider expanding your operations.
Are you a legend? Open the cell.
With respect, el presidente has a
strict... Open it! Did you fight with Santos Espinosa in the 67 Revolution?
I drove a tank right through the doors of the Capitolio in the Battle of Esperanza. I was there when we took your grandfather. I watched him die.
Why did you hate him?
The only thing Castillo has done for Yara is rape our land. And you will do the same thing, Gao.
You don't know that.
I do! And if you loosen this chain, I will wrap my hands around your little throat and save Yara from another Castillo! Or you can do your country a favor and kill yourself.
We should have someone look at that mule.
It's not mine.
But I get the feeling I should be.
Hell yes! Okay, it's on, Danny. Have a drink with me at Chuchi's. It's a bar west of Concepcion Bay and north of Grand Hotel Caballero.
You got it, Yelena. Lara, the Admiral is dead.
That's a huge blow to Anton's military. Benitez was the poster child for the new Yara. With the Admiral gone, they're disorganized. Keep hitting them hard, Danny.
That was the plan. Take care, Clara.